Now we will connect the user watch to the implant using the external. We will press the watch in this button. And it shows pairing. And we will move in the external to the screen of the pairing. Starting watch pairing. And it is connected to number 17. We can see the RPM 5119 and the voltage 1666 volt.